Yo guys, it's your boy Ever Snaps. Okay, so guys, this video is gonna be me explaining every single lyric to my music that I produced, because some people have been calling it whack and I don't blame them, but there's reasons for what it's happening. Okay, so I'm gonna first start by the song Society. So the first one is antisocial, socialize, depression doesn't die. This just talks about how people like, well, I can't make friends, we'll just make friends and everything like that. And then, well, I'm depressed, well, just don't be depressed, you know. And then imperfections, just be perfect. That's pretty much what I was speaking about as well. It goes with the antisocial and the depression. And and then it's raise a hand if you're perfect. And then no one raises a hand because no one's perfect. So then I say, so we ain't perfect. All right, okay. So then it's, I was 12 and this girl came up to me, shared scars of her way. This is a true story, by the way. She told me that society told her to be that way, told her to act that way. And I was not okay at the time. Well, obviously, I was not okay. And then it's just people speaking to me saying, hey James, are you okay? And then I'm saying, no man, I'm not okay. And then they're saying, okay, well, a few seconds, what about now? Like, are you okay? So saying no. So then this is kind of just a filler, but it kind of worked at the same time by rhyming it. Can't you see what you're doing as a low blow, as in low blow, as in, you know, the physical attack. Attack emotion, whatever it's called. And then forcing people to look like this, to be like this. Are you hearing this? It's just me speaking to society, saying, like, a society, what are you doing? You know, you're not making people be unique and everything like that. Everyone's just forced to be, you know, man has to have his own emotion, so does woman. And we're trying to change it now in 2019, but it's not working, you know. And then society is ruling our brains, making everyone feel vain, because now everyone's feeling that they're the ones that are cool and all of that. And then it's just, you know, it's not exactly helping us in any ways. And then it's, if the song doesn't blow up, I'll blow up our brains. Well, I guess I need to blow up our brains, don't I? So yeah, so that was just like me getting angry, I guess. And then, so if you work this out, okay, this spells society, right? So perfect man can kiss my ass, okay, only I can get backlash. S-O-C, clock is ticking, so don't waste my time. Enemy is getting angry every time, okay. Oh yeah, So these two lines is like, I'm not perfect. If you are perfect, you know, you can shove it somewhere else, you know, like, I don't care. And then obviously only I can get backlash, like, as in my YouTube channel comments and everything like that. Clock is ticking, so don't waste my time, because time is valuable and time is money, right? The enemy is getting angrier every time. Okay, yeah, that's self-explanatory, because I'm getting angry at society and the way they treat people. What else? Every comment that I read tells me to kill myself. Okay, this part isn't true, but sometimes it can feel like that. That's why you don't read comments on YouTube. And I'm just saying, yeah, I know that. And then obviously, and that's what spells society. It's supposed to be a space here, so this spells society here. But I apparently didn't do that. So society, I guess. Next time you speak to me. Okay, so next time society speaks to me, I'll drop kick it out of the heaven gate. As in, like, I'm already dead and I'm watching it, staring it down at the heaven gate. And it's like trying to get in, but I'm like, no, you will not. You know? I'll go to her mouth and I'll shut it close. Turn to God and I will praise. So that's the end of the song Society. Let's just talk about rapping. Okay, so this one is just like a feel good rap that I did, like a freestyle, and then I turned some of it just like the 45-minute song, which, by the way, guys, I saw some comments on it. I only did it because I don't want to release a full 45 minutes of it unless you guys want me to see that, in which I actually have proof that I did do it in 45 minutes. But yeah, I only did the highlights of it because I thought you guys wouldn't want to watch the whole 45 minutes of making that song. Okay, next time you speak to me, I'll. Okay, like, sorry, that's already been said. And then it's, I talk about rapping. It's rapping talk. I just figured I might as well, talk about rapping. And then I go to school to get some chalk, as in writing on the board, as in knowledge, I get knowledge and I get that type of thing. I skate every day, Tony Hawk. Okay, so this is interesting because I don't actually skate. Yeah, no, I don't know how to skate. The only way I can go down, I can skate, is like if I sit on the board and I go down the hill, type of thing, you know. Now Tony Hawk, he does skating, obviously. Skate every day, Tony Hawk. I pop the wine from the cork, because where else would you pop it from, you know? Do not call me a dork. Don't call me a dork. That's just simple as it is. I wear glasses, but don't call me a dork, you know? I'm an athlete, that's how it is, you know? I've been playing a lot of FIFA, so, I'm definitely an athlete. No, I'm representing for Tottenham. They just won their game against Aston Villa, and we could possibly get the second in the, what you call it, the Premier League. But let's not talk about that. I don't know if we could win, but we could definitely do something. I got some money. What do monies have? They have business, okay? You see me running because I'm an athlete. So you see me running, and I, for the like. I played the small like clubs 5v5 type of thing, and I played a wing, right? So see me running, I'm on the wing. I got some clout. I don't really got some clout, but I got some bling. Bang, look at that, that's bling right there. It's a Fitbit. Don't call me Bing, but I'm searching. Okay, what is Bing? Bing is a search engine. So don't call me Bing, but I'm searching. That's a bar. I steal your girl and take your gherkin. Okay, so I was busy eating gherkins at the time when writing this. Gherkins, if you don't know, is like another word for a cucumber type of thing, you know. Switch that. Sorry, I'm recording pretty late, I'm not gonna lie. Talking on this beat like I'm insane, because the song's called Rap and Talk. Like I'm insane, drinking lean, I call that acid rain. Okay, that's a bar, because lean is the ting. Okay. I'm 16 and this talented. Okay, every rapper needs to have the thing, like Dax says he's being a bloody janitor. I'm just saying that I'm 16. You be praying, prayer mantis. You know. Because what do prayer mantises look like they're doing? Look like they're praying. So you be praying, they don't mess with me. And you be praying, that you have the talent that I have. And then you're a prayer mantis. Because you look like a prayer mantis because you're praying. I'm talking on this beat, my clout be going up. With my bank account, I am just blowing up. I've made a possible zero income from this. Okay. But from every single thing of me, every single year of my YouTube, I'm getting more and more achievements I thought I wouldn't, and everything. So that's happening. So it's always going up, It may be going slowly, but it's still going up. I released a song old, a month old, I'm a savage, okay. Well, I was actually meant to release a song. Yeah, okay. I didn't try math test until passed it. See, I'm a genius, okay? Okay, ignore this. I thought this was bars there. Man, I am mad. Gucci on the box, but Supreme inside. Because, you know, I have clout. So, Gucci on the box, but Supreme inside. I made my own label so I don't pick sides. That's bars right there. I didn't put that in the video, though. In the song. But, yeah. That's pretty much it, guys. So, if you guys... That's another way of you guys understanding what my lyrics are, which I didn't think are that good. I mean, let me know if they are, like, better than what you thought they were. Yeah. Let me know also if I must put out the other video, like, 45-minute song, video into that, so, like, release the song out. I probably would end it up anyways. And I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Peace.